Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath reportedly announced that the quota-based reservation for Scheduled Caste, short name SC, Scheduled Tribe, short name ST, and other backward castes, short name OBC, in UP medical colleges will be ended in the state. According to India Today, an order was passed to end the quota reservation for the candidates belonging to SC, ST, OBC, castes in postgraduate courses in private medical colleges. Uttar Pradesh government, however, later clarified that the new order only reiterated the earlier policy, which did not provide quota for SC, ST and OBC candidates in private medical colleges. There were reports that Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath-led Uttar Pradesh government planned to abolish reservation for SC, ST and OBC students in private colleges. Based on those reports, we too reported about the development. However, it has now been clarified that no such reservation was existed in private medical colleges. Yogi Adityanath just implemented the order, which was issued by the outgoing Akhilesh Yadav-led government, that private medical and dental colleges will now come under the National Eligibility Entrance Test, popularly known as NEET. I hope you like this video, and don't forget to watch last video. Thanks for watching, and have good day.